Good morning, my dear kids. Hope all are fit and healthy at your homes. Today I am going to explain you the short and long answers of chapter number 11, Sunita in Space. In my previous videos, that is part 1 and part 2 video, I had explained you the experience of Sunita Williams in space, the concept of gravity, shape of the earth, demarcations on earth are man-made, and scientific temperament. I had also explained you the position of moon with respect to earth, half moon and full moon concept, and what do we see in the sky, all the objects. I had explained you what we can see in the sky. So my dear children, these are the question answers of chapter number 11, Sunita in Space. First of all, you will write the date. And question number 6, answer the questions briefly. Briefly means in short. What do you think the earth looks like? The earth looks like sphere in shape. S-P-H-E-R-E, sphere. And you must know that earth is flat from the top and the bottom. Question number 2. Why Sunita's hair kept standing? I have already explained in my video. Due to zero gravity in the space, Sunita's hair kept standing. Question number 3. Do you think Sunita could make out countries separately when she saw the earth from space? No, it is difficult to identify countries since no country can be visible from space. As we go up in the space, earth looks like a blue marble. Some parts are brown, yellow, green and white. So we can't able to make out the countries separately. Question number 4. Why do we see stars mostly at night? We see stars only at night because there is no sunlight at night. This is the reason why we can see stars at night. Now last question of answer the following in short. If the earth is round like a globe, how is that we do not fall off? The earth is round like a globe, but we do not fall off because of gravitational pull of earth. As I have explained in my video that earth attracts every object with a force, that is gravitational force. That is why we do not fall off. These are the long answers of chapter number 11. Question number 1. What are the festivals related to the moon? So in our country, some of the festivals are related to the moon. That is Diwali, Holi, Eid ul-Fitr, Janmashtami, Guru Purab, Raksha Bandhan, Guru Purnima, Karwa Chauth. So these are the festivals. You have to write any 8. And there are some more festivals. As you have to write only 8, so I have written only 8 festivals name. Question number 2. Why did Sunita Williams want to become a school teacher? Sunita Williams wanted to become a school teacher so that she could make children understand how science and mathematics are closely linked to our lives. These both subjects are linked to our lives. Question number 3. Do you find anything similar, that is same, between the globe? Globe is a miniature, very small model of the earth and the earth. In what ways are they different? So first of all, we have to write the similarities, then the difference between the globe and the earth. So globe and earth are similar in the manner that both of them are round in shape. So what is the similarity? They both are round in shape. Now what is the difference between the globe and the earth? The difference is that there are no division lines, that is horizontal or vertical lines separating the countries. But on the globe, division lines are drawn to mark separation between various lands and countries. So on the globe, you can see the latitudinal and the longitudinal lines to separate the lands and the countries, but in real earth there is no lines can be seen. Now question number 4, write few lines about Sunita Williams. So in this question we have to write few lines about Sunita Williams. Sunita Williams is an astronaut from America. So she is an American astronaut. She had born on 19 September 1965 at Euclid in the United States of America. She started her career by joining the US Navy. She joined NASA in June 1998. She had a record for most spacewalk. She served as the commander of the space station in 2012. I've explained about Sunita Williams in my videos also. So do watch both the videos and write all the work neatly and follow how your teacher is writing. My dear children, today I had explained you the short and long answers. So do very neat work and after completing your work, learn it. Thank you, my dear children. God bless you all.